Hey guys! In this video, we'll talk about troubleshooting for horizontal videos. Sometimes, when you import one to the video editor, the program may not recognize it as horizontal. Let's figure this out. Launch VSDC and use the Import Content button to add your footage. Here's how it works. As soon as you select a video on your PC, the editor instantly creates a template for your project with the parameters of the selected video. See, in this case, the footage is recognized as a widescreen HD video where the width exceeds the height. Now, here's the tricky part. Even if you switch the width and the height parameters, your video will still flip, and here's what you'll get as a result. So let's go back to the template creation stage and just click Finish. Next, find a window named Project Explorer and click on your project name. Then go to the Properties window to switch Width and Height. Click on your video. Move up to the Tools menu, use the 90-degree rotation button, and align your video with the center of the scene. There you go! Hope you liked this lesson! Leave a comment below and let us know what else you'd like to learn.